This is 4-H Poultry Judging, Class G, Exterior Egg Quality. Adhering dirt or foreign material. Grade A and B eggs cannot have any adhering dirt or foreign material. Eggs with adhering material larger than a speck should be classified as dirty. Small specks of dust or lint that may have settled out of the air should not be considered when making the evaluation. This is an example of an egg with adhering material much larger than a speck and is considered a dirty egg. Here's another example of a dirty egg containing adhering material. Body checks. Body checks can cause weakened eggshells. This is a condition in which the eggshell looks like it's cracked, but the eggshell is intact. A body check occurs during shell formation when the shell is cracked and then partially calcified before being laid. An egg with a body check is classified as grade B. This is a different example. Shell texture. Eggs with faulty texture are much weaker in shell strength and may be broken during distribution. Shells with large calcium deposits, and that would be deposits greater than 1/8 inch in diameter, should be classified as grade B. Eggs with small calcium deposits are classified as grade A. Here are two additional examples of calcium deposits that are rather large. A good rule of thumb is that if you were to pull your fingernail across a calcium deposit and a good-sized hole would be created if it came off, then the egg would be classified as a grade B. Ridges. Ridges can result in weakened shells. Many eggshells show small ridges, and most of these should be classified as grade A. Those eggs with large ridges are classed grade B. Here are some additional ridges on the side of the eggshell. Shell stains. This is an example of an egg that was shown in the state contest. The first example in your book shows a localized moderate stain that covers approximately 1/32nd of the shell surface. That's a grade B. The second example is a scattered moderate stain covering approximately 1/16th of the shell surface. That is also considered a grade B egg. The third example is a prominent stain or moderate stain that is in excess of the allowable stain size for a B quality egg. This egg is graded as dirty. This egg has a pronounced thin spot, which makes the egg misshapen as well. Eggs with pronounced thin spots are graded as grade B. This egg is decidedly misshapen, and this results in a grade B egg. Egg shape. If the shape is close to normal, it's acceptable. If the shape is round or too long for the egg to fit in the carton, it's a grade B egg. Shell thickness. The shell should appear thick enough to withstand reasonable handling without breaking. Grade A eggs have thick shells with no thin spots, and grade B eggs have thin shells or thin spots with no cracks.